Now that's one thing I'll never understand. You and Mrs. Tanya May. How do you go from being married to my daddy all those years to becoming a lesbian? At 65? Couldn't you have just done the sensible thing after daddy died and taken up bingo? I mean, she's nice and all, but she is a she. Though if anyone can withstand the fires of hell, Nana Dara, it's you. Praise be.